we shall reflect on the life of St. Jude Thaddeus. St. Jude was the brother of St. James the Less and thus a cousin of our Lord. He is the author of the last canonical epistle, of which Origen stated that it contains strong doctrine in a few lines. It was to Jude's question during the Last Supper that our Lord replied that he manifests himself only to those who are faithful in keeping his commands. There is a tradition that Jude preached the faith mainly in Palestine, but later went to Persia and Armenia and suffered martyrdom there. The Emperor Domitian once had St. Jude's grandsons brought from Galilee to Rome, but released them when he realized that they were not political rivals. Owing to the similarity of his name to that of Judas Iscariot, Jude Thaddeus was rarely invoked in prayer, which makes it seem likely that seeking his intercession was seen as a final resort when all else failed. It is thus that his popularity as the patron saint of lost causes has greatly increased in recent times. The lives of the apostles Saint Simon and Jude are shrouded in obscurity and uncertainty, yet their very closeness to the Lord Jesus as sharers in the great work of redemption is a reminder to us that holiness, from which stems happiness, comes from following closely in the footsteps of Jesus Christ rather than in being known.